Are you in the game, Charlie?
Yep. And that guy's horrible.
You see where you got to tip it, didn't you, the try? You can always tell me and I'll come and tip it. Mate, and I have black bits and all around the symbols.
What? And what?
You know where your miles per hour and that is? That's just going to be on the screen. I ain't going to have a black box. You're after that field. What field are you on, Charlie boy?
24.
You're on field 24. We've got to do field 1. And field 4. I'll tell you in a minute what they've got on them. They have got...
They've got soybean on, I think.
They have got... soybeans. There's a misbit on one. I'm at the bottom, a little misbit, but that don't matter. What's the prices? Nah, rubbish. Soybeans are 1200. The price going down. I might start doing sunflower seeds. Right. I'll get a lot of grass off here. Round by them, I think. I've only got 5,000. I need some money. I turned off thing. If you want to switch it on, I'll put it on. Hide workers.
Oh, I don't need it.
If we get anybody join the game, I don't know what we'll get them to do. You can drive a trailer, can't you?
Yeah. I think it's only on 2 players, though.
Huh?
I think it's only on 2 players, though.
So. What, then we got 3 players?
No, I don't think so.
I'll have a look. I'll set it to 3 just in case someone might join. Yeah, I've got it on 3. Alright. I think I'll put autosave on. There you go. The grass is quite nice on this map.
Yeah, it is. Hi, Abby, welcome.
Who?
Abby.
Got someone watching, but they haven't said hello yet. We probably didn't get many people this time of night. Hi Darren, welcome to the stream, buddy. Hope you're keeping well, fella.
I'm a bit wonky in places.
Yep, I'm not too bad, thanks, mate. The weather's a bit of a killer at the minute, are we? No, tomorrow night I think we're meant to get a bit of rain. We ain't had rain for 3 months. I now mowed this grass 3 times. I made it grass because
you've got to get money
for it. Yeah, I'm gonna start to do some silage bales. I made it grass because that was actually a field where you can grow crops, but that's just so small. I thought I'd turn it in the grass and then put it in the silo I can do for the sheep and stuff.
Yeah.
Cause I always think all the animals are in one area on the farm. Yeah, Darren said hello, Charlie.
Hi, Darren.
Abby hasn't said hi to me yet. Yeah, I like the grass on this map, that's nice. Hello, Abby!
Hi, Brad.
Welcome to the stream.
How are
The only trouble is, Charlie, after you cut it, the grass isn't dead underneath.
Yeah.
That's the only thing, that's what I like about Bullet Bill's and, who was the other map maker? Bullet Bill and... Who made that other map with the grass die off? Was it Oxygen David?
Yeah.
I like it where the grass, because that's what it do in real farming, you know? Darren said hello to you, Abby. I can't hear scripted music very well.
Probably
yes, alright, that's better.
That's fine.
Yeah.
I never realised when I pulled, but I always do really feel when you can pull it out.
I've got a lot of grass here. You can't see the grass underneath, that's the thing. You actually can't see any grass. I wonder if they cut it another time. I don't think they will though.
Well, I think this trailer will take one more load of wheat, more barley, and then...
Have you finished that field, have you?
Almost.
Because fair size field, isn't it?
Yeah.
I love this map, sure I do. One. Absolutely love it.
I think it's going to be full any second.
I like all the nice big trees and that.
Yeah, it's basically full.
I'll probably go back to Lone Oak at some point. I'm waiting for the update though.
The update has came out.
Hey Dustin, how you doing there, buddy?
Dad, the update.
Thanks
has
for watching. Always a pleasure to see you. He said, "Hey, you two." So, yeah, thanks, buddy. Got my son Charlie Frost, PS4 gamer. Great YouTuber, great streamer. Also got another good friend of mine, Darren. DTM. He's a PC gamer, another good YouTuber. Yeah, feel free, Darren, to put your link up, buddy, to your channel.
My nightbot doesn't work anymore, so I need to connect that up at some point.
Yeah, mine worked lovely. Mine's been brilliant, my nightbot.
I haven't streamed, I didn't stream for like a month straight, and it disconnected, so I need to get mine to connect again for me.
Who the hell is Madco Gaming? Who the hell is Madco Gaming? Must have got a new person watching the channel. Yeah, no problem, mate. A pleasure, mate. We're like our own little community family. Support each other, that's what it's all about. I can't wait till Farmer 19 come out, because I think it's going to be awesome. I think we're all going to be talking about different things about the game. That'll be brilliant. We've got another new one, Charlie Boy, Madco Gaming.
Yeah, I heard of him.
We had Porn Star Gaming, didn't we?
Yeah. Porn Star Gaming is a bit weird. That's what that name was, anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a bit crazy, really, wasn't it? I might have to sell something. That's right, Dustin. Charlie's got to cover his ears. Porn Star Gaming.
We've got to finish this field now, Dad.
Oh, well done.
The trailer's full, virtually, so I'm going to do with the leftovers.
Have I cut it all? I hope so. You are some things I'm going to try and hope and do on the channel, time lapses.
Yeah, I'm going to teach you how to do them.
Yeah, I'm going to try and do time lapses, guys. Of the channel. Once Charlie can help me out. Sort it out.
I'll try and help you tomorrow.
Put some time lapses up.
Yeah, I have Abby. Right. There's your field cut for you.
You can do some Sawyer plays, Charlie, if you want.
Okay, what do you want me to do with the leftovers? I've got about 1,000 left.
Yeah, I'll come and pick it up, buddy. I'll come and pick it up.
Okay, there's hardly any space left in the trailer, so I can
I'll come pick it up. No, I'll come and pick a little bit up what you've got left. Right, where's the farm? Down here and that.
I'll be folding up.
Yeah, I'll be back in a minute, buddy.
On the side of the field now. Okay, Brad, thank you for stopping by and dropping in, right? See you next time, mate.
Who was that then? I'm trying to find me right at the farm. That's where I'm on one. I don't even know where the farm is. I love how the gravel on these tracks. You can really hit. They're going to do it now so you go on any surface that make a noise. Like tarmac, anything. Grass. I'll give this poor old tractor a wash in a minute. I'll just come and think we all combine. Hope I'll get in there. I'm loving my Challenger tractor. Okay, buddy. Yep, well done there, Marco Gaiman.
I probably won't stream for too long.
Bit of a hurry here, guys. I save them, whoops. Cool. I need to go up a road there. There's some grass here I could mow. There's a bit of grass there, aren't there?
Yeah.
How much is the barley making?
Oliver, how are you, mate? Welcome to the channel. Don't forget, if you're new, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you want. Or even give my...
I'm gonna have to sell them soybeans. Thank you, Charlie. I'll go and sell some crop, I think.
Alright, I'm gonna go
so I can
go to the end of the
train. You've got a wash station on this map, you see.
James, I won't be able to remember that name by the end of the stream, so, Abby, could you put my my PlayStation name in the chat? It's CharlieBoy0009. If you're going to add me right now, which I probably won't remember.
Right, I'll go and say hello to Sorry Bayons. Because they ain't all going to go in there anyway from Epping Fields.
What field do you want me to start on? Field 1 or field 4?
Up to you, buddy. You can do.
I'll start on field 1, I think.
Right, I'm hoping Amanda here. I might, yep. I'll keep the barley in there because I ain't making much.
Maybe at some point, James, I've got spare time. I don't really have any spare time at the moment. So I'm basically out all next week, I think, so I'm not really free, but I'll try my best to squeeze in some game time with you.
Oh, yeah. We're all going to sell this load of crop. So, well, right, let's see. As a travel, you only got like one option for a sell point, that's the only thing. I could do a wash by the manor. Got it all the way over there. Lovely roads on this map. Like, that's where I cut all that grass there. As a pity, I think gold crests are the only ones what you can seed on, use a seeder on missions.
I'm not too sure, I think you can do it on any map.
I think it's what Ever said, modded maps you can't. That's what I thought. I see you as no one lying. I ain't spoke to him for years. Thought you should put the money up. So I can get a horror bailer. That's better, I got 50 grand in the account now. I could have went out there, I didn't realise. What field's Charlie Boy on?
Field 1.
Field 1, okay. I'll go this way to get to here then. Where's that grass then? Oh, that's what we did, I've done that before. I've got to put my map up to find you, I've gone the wrong way. just turn my on. I just can't remember you driving on the other side of the rail, lad. I'll put the map down the small one. There we go. If I go spot time in field one. Ah, I can see. All trees in the cattle field. You're doing a good job on the steering wheel, Charlie.
Do you mind me cutting it like this?
No. How full are you, mate?
I'm almost full, so I'm gonna, when I get to the top of the steering, I'm gonna put my spout out and I'm gonna go on the other side for my orders. If you start turning around now, I'll be ready for you to come back around.
The barley is not, they look funny on this map. They do on some of them different.
Yeah. I just swing around like that.
Sorry, I'm in the way.
I'll keep the header down for now.
There you go. Do you want me to leave the trailer there
that
for
far.
You?
Yeah. I'm not that far of unloading, but there's no point in me going up the field. You can stop halfway through.
Oh, you've done a big old bit, I get over. Right, I'm going to be doing some other stuff.
Alright.
Because I've got some grass to row up.
Okay.
Alright, what am I going to use for that? I've got to hire the round baler. How much is that going to cost?
I stream in a minute anyway, but I'm gonna keep playing for you.
Alright. Thank you.
End my stream. That's my favourite map. The Welcome Farm map. The Welcome Farm thing. Welcome Farm thing. My favourite one.
Right, Lisa. And I have to get a driver. I'll teleport them all back to the farm.
Straight on the steering wheel, actually. The straightest
one I've ever
feel.
You're good. Right. Let's get this turned into silage.
That's so muggy up there. We'll put the fan on.
Funny things to turn there. Was that Simon?
Yep.
Thank you. on old trees, I might take them out.
We'll quickly end the stream. I might even go off to bed. So. Oh guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you liked watching the stream. Thank you for everyone who tuned in, and yeah, I'll catch you in a minute. Bye for now.
Yeah, thanks for your help, Charlie boy.
Alright. I think I'm gonna go off to bed. But I left the harvester sitting on the side of the field and I took a big chunk out of the middle.
Alright, yeah, that's fine, buddy. Thanks for your help. Thank you. We can get up earlier in the morning, can't we?
Yeah, I'll help you tomorrow after the beach before we go down to the beach.
Okay, and thank you.
Well, we're going to the beach in the morning and night, so. Alright, anyway, see ya.
See ya, thank you.
It's alright.
People watching the stream, thank you very much guys, much appreciated. Thank you. Don't forget, guys, if you like the content, hit the like button. Be much appreciated if you sub to the channel, Rabbit Man 39. If you want to see further content, if you sub and then hit the notification bell, I'll give you an indication when I'm live streaming. Notification. The trouble is some of these trees are a bit of a nuisance. But when that's on the map, they're actually seeded across the road. The map maker has put a field so it's on the actual gravel. I don't know if it'll and that's as well with a lot of these map makers fields, though, they're not straight edged. I don't know why. I don't know if I can squeeze through there. How much have we got in the trailer? Is that a tank full? Yep, okay, Darren. Yep, thanks for your support, mate. Thanks for dropping in, watching the content. Yeah, I'll try and have a good evening, mate. I reckon it's going to be a bit of a hot night for sleeping. But all the best, mate. All the best to you and the family, that mate. And I'll catch you in another one. Thank you. I love this map. That must be the other field of hard work I missed a bit. This must be the bit of hard work I missed. That's a bit of hard work I missed. Sorry. The hell that.
What, did you fill it?
Huh?
Did you fill it?
Nah, I thought you'd done it all. Then when I looked on the map. Gonna do an hour stream anyway. Obviously I must have seen it around ahead than for him. Keep missing bits. Well, thanks Phil, thanks mate. The sack hard work. Oh, he missed a bit there. I don't think I'm worrying too much about that. I can't wait till we get the Fent ideal. And the Massey Ferguson, we'll have a Massey Ferguson ideal as well. I'll put on hard work. because I'm going to go on get some buying done. If a buyer will do that. It's full already. There's going to be a lot of bales come off here. There's going to be a lot of bales, Charlie boy. I've got three already, that. Yeah, I'll do this off stream, I think. I'll go back and check the harvester. We've got a wash station on this one. I better go and wash my tractor. Keegan, hi buddy. What's the stream? Nice to see ya. Yeah, hope you're keeping well. I love this map, I've got to feel out. I think it's a lovely map. Where's the harvester? Stop working. What's that, Keegan? What are you going to do? Well guys, thanks so much for watching, thanks for your support. I'm now gonna end the live stream. Catch you in another one guys. Bye for now.